News in Irvine, where the search for a woman and a 10-year-old boy rescued from the wash has been suspended. Sky 9 was overhead just a short time ago.
Investigators say a man called his family to say that he was walking along that wash and saw the woman and the boy in the water. He says he rescued them and then they both walked off. The man's family called 911. Crews came out to search just to make sure no one was in the wash, and so far they've found nothing.